This is how I want you to remember me.